Concentrate management is it's one of the areas, I guess you could call it the Achilles heel of desalination in a way. And what really it is you have this per se waste stream that you're left after you clean a certain percentage of water when you go through water treatment. And then you're left with this other part that has all of the constituents you removed from the process of cleaning your water that then you have to deal with.
Desalination processes remove salt from water. In this process, a fair amount of the salt remains with some of the water. That is known as the concentrate stream.
Concentrate disposal is challenging for a number of reasons. First, there's a number of federal, state, and local regulations that must be met. Second, there's many environmental considerations when dealing with concentrate management, how best to dispose of this in an environmentally friendly manner. And third, financial considerations are huge.
So the current tools that are used today for dealing with concentrate management are what we call deep well injection. So you find a well that's deep enough, that's below any groundwater where you're not going to be able to contaminate any existing water, and just inject the water back into the ground. Evaporation ponds is another way that you can dispose. A lot of the concerns with evaporation ponds is that you need typically a lot of land. The other impacts with that is to wildlife that you could be impacting if they come in contact with that water and the constituents you might have in that water.
Concentrate management can be especially challenging since there's no one-size-fits-all solution for all desalination facilities. The needs of concentrate management can vary widely based on the feed water quality, the desalination process used, and also the physical location of the desalination facility.
Better concentrate management technologies will help us to diversify our water portfolio more in areas that are either stricken by drought, climate change, or population growth and don't have access to readily available water supplies.
To deal with concentrate management, we'd have to address the environmental impacts, would be environmentally friendly. It had to be reduce the cost of what is used today. And also, if possible, be able to reuse some of the sources that are found on that concentrate, such as salt, and of course, recuperate as much of the water as possible to make it feasible and implemented a lot easier.
This price challenge is very exciting. My personal interest is being able to work with some of the best and brightest folks out there and be able to see their solutions to this very challenging problem that we have.